Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.3, Problem 25. This is Section 7.3, Problem number 25. It says, fill in the blank, the probability that Z is less than or equal to blank equals 0.8869. So, let's get an idea of what this looks like. Start with a pretty traditional bell curve. So the probability of being less than some value is 0.8869. So I know if I start at the center, the probability of being less than that zero in the middle is 0.5. So 0.88 is more than 0.5. So to be less than that, I'm pulling it over to the right a little bit. Say somewhere around here. So the area that is less than this number I'm looking for is 0.8869. Now the way the chart works is it's set up to tell you the probability of what's less than or to the left of what you look up. So what I need to do is find 0.8869 in the middle part of the chart and see what row and what column I had to look in to find that value. And the chart goes in order, so wherever you start, you can keep looking until the numbers get a little bigger or a little smaller until you get to the 0.8869 in the center. And when you do, you'll find that it is in the positive 1.2 row, and it is in the 0.01 column. That's what you would look up to find the 0.8869. So the value from the bottom part of that bell curve would be 1.21. That's what you looked up to get an answer of 0.8869. So the final answer, the probability that Z is less than or equal to 1.21 is equal to 0.8869.